And 7 News at 5 starts with breaking news. We're getting a chilling look inside the mind of the Arapahoe High School shooter. A report just released about 2 hours ago shows repeated warning signs about Carl Pearson.
Yeah, we know he was suspended, removed from the debate team, and his own mother even had him evaluated. Yet his diary shows he had it out for his school. He planned to shoot it up. He killed fellow classmate Claire Davis last December before killing himself.
Call 7 investigator John Ferrugia digging into this report. And John, clear signs that this teenager could have been a threat.
Yeah, Eric, that's very clear. There were concerns about Carl Pearson, and during the week he was kept home in 2013, school officials conducted a threat assessment and a re-entry meeting. Now, Pearson was judged a low threat. Now, in addition, as we mentioned, Pearson's mother took him to a behavioral health center for an additional evaluation. He was judged not a threat to himself or to others, but neither mental health professionals nor school officials knew his innermost thoughts, which he kept in a detailed diary. The diary, recovered by law enforcement officers from his computer, shows that on September 17th of last year, Pearson called himself a psychopath with a superiority complex and confessed that I will do something I have wanted to do for a while, mass murder, and be in the place of power where I and I alone are judge, jury, and executioner. 5 days later, on September 22nd, he seemed to articulate a motive. When I do commit my atrocities, I want the conversation to be about elementary school teasing. Words hurt, can mold a sociopath, and will lead someone a decade later to kill. In October, Pearson seems confident no one will find out his plan. My mother took me for a psych evaluation. Let the record show, I lied through my teeth through the test. By November 24th, he was fully committed. It's weird going through life knowing that in 19 days, I'm going to be dead. The hardest part is not being able to tell anyone. On December 8th, Pearson purchased his gun. I bought my Stevens 320. It was not the initial gun I was expecting, but I think it will work better. I like the pistol grip. By December 12th, he had what he needed. I bought a sling, ammo belts, and of course, ammo. It included 5 Sabo slugs. I think I'll need more. Now, the diary also contains a detailed plan of entry and attack. The gunman envisioned a 20-minute homicidal rampage, assaulting specific areas of the school, tossing Molotov cocktails, and then reloading. He made it clear he wanted to do his killing in the late semester during finals week when most students would be in class. I'm John Ferrugia, 7 News. Yeah,